So, I moved them into a new house. This house looks sick. We knew everything. I didn't know you could do that, you can unlock them before. Change this and put a single door. That should be the order, because that is really weird. So the TV should be in front of the bed. Or like this, actually. So it links up with this. Kind of, yeah. The door. No thanks. Is there any, I don't think there's any better house than this. Can live here for now. Okay. There's the kitchen and the oven stuff, dining table. Oh yeah, I need to make another house. I don't know, see. Those are only for VIPs. Trousers. I have this one. That's too skinny. We're too skinny. No. Yeah. Gosh, this guy actually looks sick. Okay. What's all you wanna do now? Okay. This is where he lives. His house is just split in two. Wow. That's just a peak house. How do you even live there? There's not even an oven or nothing. Oh wow. How would he survive? He just have to eat leftovers for the rest of his life. Actually no, I'm gonna give him a better house than this. This house is too bad. What did I come back here for? I wanted to give him a better house, not come back here. This house is bigger than their house. I just want to see how big this house actually is. The view house. And I just moved the TV. I like this house better than the old one because it has more space and two bedrooms. Relocate household. You go there. This car is dry. It says luxury car. That's not luxury at all. I think that's luxury. I have to build some stuff. Build. Yes. Okay. I think I'm gonna unlock Sims just to build these. Okay, I need to. Where's the salon? I could need like 600 to restore the salon. Where is the salon? Where's this? Question. Chosen store. Salon. Reach level 11, are you serious? Job. Yeah, he wants to be a firefighter. That's boring. You can be an athlete. I mean, I think you can go and jog. And you can finish jogging. You can work at the... be a scientist. Then... this boy! Still living here. Are you okay? Do I relocate? I can't tell him to go there. Oh. So now he lives there. This is his house. This house is big, he should be happy, he has a mansion. Inspired. Then look at this. Did I say she should be? He should be a firefighter. Let's go to work. Come back. Good. Go to work. Okay, where am I? Okay. I have three Sims in the house. I need to meet this girl. Get married. I'm just gonna go talk to them. Because I don't even know these. He doesn't even know these people. Nice to see you, boy. Good. Then you want to dance to new music because you can do that. Chi-ha! Then you want to be nice, now they're friends. See, and now I have to do the same for her. Make them learn me. Be nice. Now they're both friends. Woohoo! The bedroom. Oh my god, is that boom? Even give you a chance. That's three times in a row. Okay. Now woohoo one more time. Okay, get married. Okay. Boom. Oh, you have to be in there. It takes you 4 seconds to get married. Is that it? Be nice to Sim. Expand the crate. Do I have to create a room? Okay. I'm not here. I don't know why you're here, but you can stay here. Go to this, then go to. Gonna expand the room. The rooms are already big enough. There we go. I still need to expand it. This is 69% already, that was quick. Okay, I guess I need to expand the room then, because it's not gonna let me not expand the room, so I guess I gotta expand the room. Even though I don't want to expand the room, I've got to expand the room. Colourful wallpapering. Please, move over here. Move this back all the way to the wall. What's there? Move it there. What do I have to do next? It says... spend £450 on wallpaper and flip. Are you mad? I can do it. Wallpaper. I can get a pet, I think. Pet rabbit. I can only get a rabbit. I'll get a pet rabbit. 3-star rabbit, because that makes so much sense. I have to put it somewhere where it doesn't obstruct. It's a 4. We'll put it somewhere. Can't put it inside. They don't even have a big back garden. There's nowhere to put this rabbit. I'm gonna take this away. I'm gonna take this away too. Sell it too. Yes. If I'm gonna move this. Okay. It was technically still Easter, so. Ha, got him. It's Easter Monday, so. Ha, got him. Yeah, got him. Don't know where to put that. That's fine for now. That's far. That is huge. Humongous. Humongous what? This can't fit nowhere. It's too humongous. Except for... nowhere. That can't fit anywhere. Men. £50 of wallpaper and flooring. I can spend £450. I'll just buy the expensive thing. 70, 80, 100, 130, 100, 250 on walls. That's definitely 200. I did it. I did spend £450 on this. Flooring, yeah. £450. I bought this. Oh, I only spent 400. Just realized. I only spent 400. Have I done it now? What do you mean? Spruce it up. 450 is 400 at 70. 470. What? How have I not spent 450 pounds? That's why I'm so colourful. That's why I'm colourful then. Okay, no. This one. Done, I did it. No, the magazines. Who's gonna read that? Bubble shop. Let's have a coffee machine that I can use. Yeah. Dr. Cots. What's your Dr. Cots? Done. I need to go to the children's store by doing this. To buy a crib, they can just create a baby without doing anything. I can have like 6 babies. Well, not that much. I think I can only have 4. Children's store. Children's store. Children's store. Level 11. Add a baby. Oh yeah, put the crib down. Creep. This is the way it's supposed to face. Like that. Whoa, what's going on? There we go. One day, forget that. There's a new baby. Oh my days. Oh my god. Don't know.
Actually, have you got a man? pushing on. I'm going to do that.
Like that. Then.
Yeah, but you have to take it, right? It'll help, and I want to help. It'll make them better.
No, you have to think about your kids. You have to have
them, right? Yeah, to have them, right? We'll be fine, alright? We'll be alright, so please. It's fine, I want you to have it, so please.
Thank you. Yeah, well, I got as far as the starters. Don't worry. I'll have to be around it by tomorrow. It's just that today it's a bit full.
This house looks too small, there's so much furniture. So I can't place anything.
Listen, Michelle, if you need some space.
No, it's not that. It's not at all. I mean, it is to do with Steve, but, you know, I'm not brooding or sad.
Oh my days. Okay, wait, let me get rid of this bedroom. Because no one's going to sleep here. Just can go away.
For Steve.
This is a stereo. Is there another stereo? I swear there is. Yes, I can take. I can get rid of this. And there's one here. Actually, that's not a stereo. Something like that. Okay, now I can put this in there. Like that.
Will you tell me
that
this was your idea?
Yes, it was.
It means it's
not the baby.
Oh, and you know this how?
The baby needs to be fed.
Was that to me when I was on a show? I thought she said it's still.
Where's the baby?
Asking
you about
food allergy.
Well, it's in here. The baby's in here.
Was she just email her?
Gave it food because we aren't going to be no neglectful parents. What do you mean? Change his diaper? It's going to be crying. Be entertained. Then change diaper. You just need to cuddle like 6 times with it. We'll make you more friends. One more time. The best friends, good friends. The dad needs to do the same thing. Daddy. Yeah. They're now friends. One more time. Okay, one more time. Oops. He's with his baby at least. Now go on here. Wake up. Fully bath. Quick dip. So, she'll probably make him clean. Not even clean. Him. Yeah, he just needs to eat. I can't eat another cupcake, so I have leftovers. Is that it? Yep. He's full, and he's also full. Make some often cross back. Can I not do another quest?
I think we might have found a way out, Miss.
Awesome cross.
Yeah, just
there. Okay, you do it.
Okay.
Whoa.
Nice train. Yeah. Are you sure I can't send you? No, I'm not. Anyway, I'll. I'm gonna go through that. It's nice.
What do I need to do?
Stay.
Clean. Clean. Clean.
There we go. Talk the devil. That's easy.
Really stuck up on the
floor. Well, I'm coming
that way. Alright then. Well, I'll just settle for that divorce we talked about. And half of everything.
Find one in the events tab.
First time. Do you know what?
Coin flower patch. Okay. Yes. Oh, cool.
Wow. Wow, you think
that is. I need some space. In the garden. Constructor coins. Okay, let's just do a normal spin.
Knowing full well that another woman was going to give birth to your giant.
Three. Okay. You can earn extra rewards. Go to the daily gold tabs and events. Daily gold tabs.
Later on this evening is Easter Monday on ITV2. Emma Stone and Andrew Garfield plus
the event screen. Where's that? Oh, it's in. You have to go to. Oops. Yes. Let's make 510 candles. And so do what? Daily whatever. Wait, 510 candles. So now you have like. Oh, this is it. I'm just gonna make bare items because it, apparently that's a good thing. So much quests, but check daily goals. So go to this. This is daily goals claim. Daily claims. To collect all items, check ready the. What do they mean? Can you see an icon above the tap?
To help you break free, you get high performance cordless cleaning, even on embedded pet hair. It glides
499, no thank you.
With no settings to change.
No icons are appearing above their head.
Big bits from the surface and fine dust deep down. The air run gives you up to 40 minutes powerful clean. Plenty to do your own twice. The dirt is compacted into a veil and empties to the side.
Oh!
Order your GTEC air run today for £199 with free delivery. Call now or find out
more
at gtech.co.uk. Welcome to Ordinary. Enjoy the magic and excitement of normal everyday life. Meet all your favorite characters. Ride the bus. Climb the stairs and away you go. Ring the bell. You'll never
Do I have all of this stuff? Oh yeah, that's it. Royal Quip, oh my days, this thing's humongous. Actually no, this should be where the parents' room is. Should be in the parents' room, but I don't have any space in the parents' room to put this crib. So how am I going to do this now? So what do I do?
Visit patientprotection.co.uk today. Welcome to QuickBooks. Manage your small business finances with it. Customize and send invoices in seconds. Get paid faster. Automatically calculate self-assessment and VAT. Run payroll with ease and connect everything to your bank account. All using an
See, she took the baby out. Now the baby's not inside the crib. Okay, can I not take the crib?
See your finances in a whole new way. Search QuickBooks today. Now we got to
Okay, maybe I just need to grow up one of them. See if we can have a birthday. Okay, right, I just add another baby then. No, I don't abandon him, are you mad? Yes. Okay, so the baby's in the royal crib. Look at that, my royal baby. It's not really royal, it's just that I locked it, and after I locked the baby, so it means that it was thing. So anyway, I don't see any bonuses. Oh, so when they're making arts and crafts, tap right to make them move ahead. Did I do it? What did I make them do? So, I tapped it, so to collect arts and crafts item faster, check in regularly and tap the icons floating above your Sim's head.
By the time it comes,
how do you collect? I don't know what this means. What movie is this? This Happy Feet or something? I'm watching this though. It must be Happy Feet. Or is that other movie, whatever it's called? The one with the guy and the. Oh, that's Norm, the Norm of the North. This is Happy Feet. I cannot work out what they mean by this.
back. I'm going to sign it.
Oh, I think I know what to do. I had to leave them doing it for 2 hours. You think I want to wait 2 hours? Okay, I'm just gonna get one of them to boutique hair event, go to hobby. Finish row. Oh, you can just finish the row. 15. This is much easier. Ooh, look at that. So much clothes. What else can I be cooking? Can I finish the row? No, I can't finish the row of cooking. Just have to... Yes, I did it. Why can't I finish the row? I can't do that with cooking. I think because... Can I do it with woodworking? Nope. Yeah, that. I did it. Did I do it? Yes! Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you. I did it. Well done. Collect arts and craft items to get all the... Yep, level 10. Make 455 for some reason. Make 510. Just keep making them candles. Just keep doing it. Well, you did it. Whoa. Okay, never mind. I don't care. Anyone can do it. I said, can two people do it at the same time?
I don't know. It's now 1:45.
Whoa, 884 items. So all I gotta do is just keep making them candles. Imagine if I'd done this without LP points. That'll take me like a day or something. And the most you can make is 510. Oh, actually, to speed this up and make this more efficient, I could get more than one candle station. Yes, see now I have two, I can get two people. One of them can make 510 candles, the other one can make 510 candles. Boom, boom, 510, 510, boom, boom, 510, 510, boom, boom, 510, 510, boom, boom. I said fat restock 9 uses. 510. Boom. Boom. 510. 510. Boom. I leveled up. I'm already level 11. Does it take 1,080? Whoa, a lot of XP. Five ten. Make them. 510. 510. Finish. Finish. 510. 510. Finish. Finish. This is just a straight roll now. I'm not even looking at the daily thing. I just want to beat it. Done. Make 5:10. Make 5:10. 5:10. 5:10. 2 remaining. Oh, I wonder what the other button does. 5:10. 5:10. Okay, hopefully I've done this now, because I made like over like 10,000 candles. Oh my days, what? I got so far. Yeah. Oh my days. Candles. Claimed. Oh wow. While they're doing that, you could be doing the next quest by Read House Llamas Magazine. The magazine. Oh, you can't get there. Can I delete this? Can you do it now? House Gardens Llama Chickens. Who's doing that? You do it. Yeah. What do you mean you can't go there? Okay. I'm just gonna end the video here.